Well, she was in the top 10 all day long, folks. Nice job for the 12B car. And in the 10th spot, the 14 car of Justin Schleitzke.
We'll have interviews down on the front stretch with the winners in just a moment.
By the way, our next race, August 24th.